everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Chong. For those that are new here, and I make fashion, beauty, travel, lifestyle, luxury content here on YouTube. And I'm so excited to be back. I know it's been a while, but today's video, as you can tell from the title, is a really exciting one. It's some of my favorite videos, which is clothes, trying on clothes. So today's video is going to be a try-on haul. All the pieces today are from Lookbook Store, which you can find the link in the description box. So go ahead and check them out if you are interested at all for yourself. So before we do start, I wanted to mention again Dossier, which I absolutely love that company. If you guys don't know, Dossier makes amazing high luxury affordable fragrances. The bottle starts from $29 to $39. So it just depends on which fragrance you get, but they come in a box like this, and then in every box they come with a little travel sample. So it's a you buy one and you want to test it out first before you commit to it. You can spray the small sample travel size, and then if you like it, you keep it. If you don't, you go ahead and return it at no cost at all, which I love that. So the first fragrance that I did pick out is Aquatic Lime, which is inspired by the Giorgio Armani Acqua Di Giorno Eau de Toilette, and I absolutely love this fragrance. I have it in the obviously the Giorgio Armani one, like the real bottle, or not the real bottle, but from Giorgio Armani. And this is like the Inspire smell, which, you guys, I would have to give it to Dossier. Never disappoint. Literally, they have not disappointed me in any sense yet. Like, they smell so familiar. Oh, it smells so amazing. And okay, maybe I lied. This one, I thought this is the women's one. But okay, I like. This is the men's scent. This one, if you want your man to smell good and sexy, get this one. Oh, it smells so good. Love this one. I thought this is the female scent, but this is actually the male scent. It smells so fresh, masculine, and just not woody, but not too musky and woody. If I had a man, I would want him to smell like this. The next scent I got, it is a female scent, or I guess anyone can wear it, but it's targeted towards female, which is the Fruity Jasmine, which is inspired by the Dior J'adore Eau de Parfum. And this one, I don't think I smell this one yet. So again, it comes in a box like this, and I love how they come with the cards and explains everything. Very fresh and floral. It's a really good summer scent. Love this one. I wish I opened this one sooner, because I think it would have been really good for summer. But again, you could wear it year round, and like during the day, it smells really good. It'd be a really good day scent. All right, guys, so if you're interested at any of the fragrance today, or if you want to just check out their websites for yourself, I will link their everything down below in the description box for Dossier. I do have a discount code too if you're interested in looking at any of the fragrance for yourself. My code is just Chong10. I will link it down below too. As mentioned earlier, all the pieces today are from Lookbook Store. You can find them on Amazon, which I will give you guys the direct links to them if you're interested at all, any of the pieces. So the first item, which is perfect, honestly, for fall weather right now and winter, is a layering piece, which is this beautiful black vest. So if you know, I know it's so hard to see right now, but it looks like this. See if you guys, yeah, I apologize, you guys might not be able to see it, but I will put on like a try on clip so you can see it on me how it looks like. It's short sleeve, and this one is a little shorter than the one I have. I do have another black vest, but that one is a little longer and it goes past my butt. This one here is shorter, which I think would be really cute too. It's a V-neck here. I'm sorry, you guys can't really tell. It's V-neck black, and it has some like quilted pattern design. And I like this one because it's not too thick. Like, it's thick, it's not thin at all, but it's like just the right amount of fabric. So it's really good. It'd be a good layering piece for fall and winter. It'll keep you warm, but still keep you cute and casual. And I believe all the sizes I got was either small or medium. I'll try to see if I can link it if I what like my sizing down below, because these tops, they don't have the sizing on them. I don't know why, but yeah. So I think this one was small. So the next piece I actually wore already to my New Orleans trip. If you are not following me on Instagram and you like travel kind of fashion content, that's like short snippets, I would definitely follow me on Instagram. Anyways, the shirt I have is this really casual, simple white tee. It does have the little buttons here. I love that. Sorry, it's a little wrinkly. Like I said, I did wear it already, but I haven't ironed it. It's a little shorter, but because I have a short torso, it hits me perfectly. It's not crop at all to me. It might look a little crop here, but it's definitely not crop. I love that. And you can just button all the way up to the top, or just kind of leave a few buttons undone. Super cute. I love this little pocket detail here, and really like this t-shirt a lot. The fabric is really nice, not hot at all, so a really good piece for the summer, and you can definitely wear this in the fall too. It's a good transition piece. And the next item is definitely a fall winter item, which is this cute, super super cute cardigan. Y'all, I love this cardigan. The color is just so beautiful. It's like this earthy kind of gray, dark gray color. I love this color. And I just love the details. There's like little holes all the way. I don't know if you guys can tell right there. Yeah. And I actually really love this cardigan as well because of the slit down here. Should I see if I can show you guys? So there's like slits down here. And the best part about this cardigan is that it has pockets, y'all. Like what? That's like a bonus for anything when shirts, dresses has pockets. So I love that little added detail to this cardigan. Love that. And then it's kind of cuff sleeve here. So yeah, love that. This is gonna be so flattering and perfect for fall and winter. You can style this in so many different ways. So love, love this one. And the next item I have is actually perfect for transitioning to fall and winter, which is this cute blazer. I love this blazer as well. I love this like lapel. If you look at the lapel, like this detail here, super cute. And yeah, it has pockets, of course, always a bonus. And then the buttons. And normally how I wear my cardigan is that I usually cuff it here, so I love that. It's like this gray, orange, yellow kind of details. Let's see if you guys can see. Yeah, so that's the color. I feel like this cardigan was either a small or medium. I'm not sure. I would ideally, it hits me, I think a little above my butt, if I'm correct. So with this cardigan here, I feel like it's more like a fitted cardigan, which if you're not into that, I would size up so it can be like a looser fit for you. I don't mind it, but yeah, because I feel like I have certain cardigans that serves different purpose. And this one could be a more fitted look if you want, like, again, a looser kind of baggy boyfriend kind of look, I would size up. So my last item is actually in my dirty hamper right now, and I don't want to pull it out for you guys. I can just show you guys a clip how it looks like. It's basically just a gray hoodie, and this hoodie came so handy, especially when I was traveling the past few weeks. I went to LA and then went to Louisiana, and it really was so convenient because it helped me, especially in the airplane. It was so cold that I kind of used it like a blanket kind of situation. As you can see from the clip, it is a little longer on me. That's because I'm shorter and I have a shorter torso, and the sizing was just perfect. If you want like a baggier look, I would size up. I believe mine was either a small or medium. All right, everyone, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. I definitely love try on videos and hauls, so it was really fun for me. If you're interested at all in any of the products for yourself, I will put the link in the description box, so go ahead and check that out. And then with Dossier, you can get 10% off using my code CHONG10. All right, guys, I hope you guys have a wonderful day or night wherever you are, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.